trying to wean myself off watching every news bulletin that comes up. Because it's not good for your mental health. This is what this song is about, mental health and getting through difficult times and getting through difficult times with the support of people, good people. This is called Black Dog. 1, 2, 3, 4.
It's going to be all requests, so we'll give it a couple of weeks and get your request in the next few days and we'll start practicing. because some of them we haven't, you know, just haven't sang for a long time, to keep making these new albums, you see. And so yeah, we'll do that. But we had a few requests already.
What's going on? Look at me, that's all my champagne spilling out of my bottle.
That's all your fizzy water all over your trousers, Julie. Marvellous.
Never mind. You can't see the bottom half anyway, can you?
So? I want to take this opportunity to say, Miranda, we're thinking of you and sending you lots of love. And hope your treatment's going well. And what a lovely concert you did and how everybody loves you so much.
So keep well.
Just get there, girlie.
Keep your spirits up. We're all with you.
Here's a song that has been played at so many civil partnerships. I can't even tell you. I don't know how many. I've lost count. But I'm very, very, very honoured that some people even sing it themselves. And that's fantastic. Other people play our track.
That's not going to work. I just started watching us live and there's a delay on that.
Oh,
so
right.
We're not going to be able to do the old shout out.
We can't see.
We'll see all your comments afterwards, so sorry about that. Chris was talking.
You can always turn the sound off, Jules, and just see the messages. There you go.
But I think it's a delay, so it won't be at the moment.
It don't matter. Be all right.
Okay, I'll do it after.
Take the sound off. Okay. So yeah, this is called Walk the Line, and I didn't I did not know, honestly. Because I don't know everything, unlike some other people. I don't mean you. Just some other people that walk the line. That you know that title had already been taken, and it was our publisher Chris who said there's already a song called that, and there's been about six ever since then as well. I did another one called Simple Twist of Fate. He said there's already a song called that. I think blimey, I did not know that. So
the latest song that she's writing is called Ring of Fire, and I'm telling her, dump that one, that's never going to work, so. But this song has been played at, been used at loads of weddings and civil partnerships.
I've just said all that.
Oh, I don't listen to the word you said.
You weren't listening to you, were spilling water all over your bloody knee.
I was, yeah.
That's why.
Sorry about that.
Too far away, no, I'll
lovely.
Oh, look, all those lovely hearts.
Oh.